to UFC Women's Flyweight Division matchup. All right, here we go with round one. Most people are not expecting of a grappler's delight.
Strikers together, they end up wrestling. But these two women have told us, don't even think about calling any grappling. Tonight, you watch a kickboxing match inside of the octagon, so be prepared.
And she connects with a punch there. We'll see if she can follow it up now.
She's been landing at a super high rate. She's in a great flow right now.
That jab is fast. Look at that jab.
Oh, she lands a combination now. Nice volume of strikes, and it was hard to find a miss in there. She's on point.
Volume is very important, but the accuracy stands out above all in that combination.
Man, her striking looks clean tonight. Timing on point.
Her timing's on point. Her accuracy's on point. She's very busy. She's in a good flow. Liver kick. Can you? Oh! Can't take pictures now. She has.
Whoa! Huge elbow there. Oh, big left.
Holy smokes.
Back to the feet.
That one was thrown to end the fight.
Yep.
Oh, nice high kick.
Oh, she is wearing it. Bleeding from her cheek now.
Oh, what a punch.
Well, she's got a good jab, missed with it there. Both fighters throwing heat now. Oh, good series of punches by her there.
She's in her zone. She's flowing right now.
Oh, she lands another hook there. That's been the storyline in this round. She told us on Thursday she felt like that weapon would be wide open, and that's exactly the way it's played out.
That's exactly what she anticipated doing because she saw a weakness in her opponent's defenses in seeing the hooks. So she's wrapping around the high guard. And
she did not miss there. This could be the end, DC.
I mean, she hurt her so bad with that big head kick. I don't know how she's standing.
So we pull up the numbers here. 45 total strikes have landed for Joanna Jędrzejczyk. She's going back to that patented straight right hand, unable to connect. Back and forth we go! And she caught the kick. All right, so her hooks have certainly been the big storyline in this one, DC. Give us a prediction. You think she goes back to it here?
She's absolutely gonna go back to it. When I look at her fight, I think of John Lineker, where he just throws hooks to the body, hooks to the head.
No! Huge right hand! All right, so there's the horn indicating the end of the round, but not before damage was done. She was cut on her cheek from the strike in that round, and now the focus for the cut man. All right, round two.
Big kick.
Nice right hand there from Joanna Jędrzejczyk. She's got that look in her eye tonight. That'll scare a lot of men, never mind women.
I mean, the boogie woman, right? Doesn't she call herself the boogie woman? She's the boogie woman that's coming for you. And you see that she's back in that state. You can never know what you're gonna see with this young lady. Is she gonna finish the fight?
Oh, straight right.
Beautiful kick.
Trying to kick the leg out. Consistently finding a home for that left punch. Oh, man, good poker face put on by her opponent, but that one's going to leave a mark.
Now you see them starting to take effect. When you watch an opponent make a true effort not to show much, you're starting to really hurt him, and she is starting to hurt her opponent very badly. Beautiful body land right under the elbow.
Straight punch, and now her opponent's firmly on the ropes.
But she can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish.
Looks as though her leg might be hurt here, limping a little bit.
Another DC. Let's go.